Signore e signori, buongiorno e benvenuti. Lamborghini stands for uncompromising and extreme luxury super sports cars and the best Italian tradition. And this car next to me is the sixth generation of our V12 super sports cars. And you know that the five previous generations, starting from the 350 GT, the Miura, the Countach, the Diablo and the Murcielago, they were benchmarks in their times. But this one is even more. It's a jump of two generations. It's an all new car, starting from the name. Lamborghini Aventador LP700-4. Aventador is the name of a fighting bull in the best Lamborghini tradition. The Aventador as a bull was awarded as the bravest bull back in 1993 in the arena of Zaragoza. And now if we speak about super sports cars, it's all about design and performance. And today I want to speak about design and performance. But first, let's uncover the car, please. Design. We have three main drivers for the design. In Lamborghini, the design always has to be revolutionary, but at the same time, it has to be recognizable. The second thing is that form always follows function. A tough job for our designers because at the same time, they have to create a very emotional car. And the third thing is, where is our inspiration coming from? And our inspiration is coming from the fighter jets. And now let's talk about the performance. And the performance is all around and all inside the car. First of all, the monocoque, entirely made out of carbon fiber, a very light and stiff material, which increased the drivability of this car dramatically. And it also helped to reduce the weight by 90 kilos in comparison to the Murcielago. Then the engine, completely new, a 6.5-liter engine with a V12 and 700 horsepower. And this done by reducing the CO2 emissions up to 20%. A top speed of 350 kilometers an hour and astonishing just 2.9 seconds in terms of acceleration from 0 to 100, which is equal when you do bungee jumping or skydiving. This is the thrill this car is giving you. Then a complete new gearbox, only developed for the Aventador. A very light gearbox and a very fast one in terms of the shifting time, just 50 milliseconds. And last but not least, push rod suspensions, which are derived from the Formula One business. And this is the first series car adopting them. So all in all, the Lamborghini Aventador is the state of the art in terms of design, performance, and handling. And we already sold more than 12 months of production of this car before even launching it. And now I would like to call on stage five board members and managers from Lamborghini who specially deserve to be in the limelight today for what they have done for this car. Maurizio Reggiani, Research and Development. Ranieri Niccoli, production. Stefan Kühne, purchasing. Federico Foschini, project management. And then our designer, Filippo Perilli. Ladies and gentlemen, the car, the team. And a special thanks for the support you gave us in all these years, and he made this dream possible, is Professor Martin Winterkorn. And I would like him to come on stage as well. Thank you very much. And also Mr. Rupert Schadler, who is the one who supported us for all this year. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lamborghini Aventador LP 700 Dashboard. Thank you very much.